here. Let's see what's going up here. You do have the base, and I do need to see what the hell's going on here. We're just passive right now. We're just very passive right now. What? We're win- Whoa, they're losing. Okay, I can lose them. Those are levies, guys. Levies are only there to kind of meh up this situation.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
They're actually doing okay. Astarte versus the horse. Astarte's doing alright. Horses are running. Let them pull back.
Advance at speed! Quick march!
Damn. Really didn't help.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
What am I doing? What am I losing? I'm losing Velites to those guys. Velites.
Prepare to engage.
Fuck them.
General. Forward. Providers, advance. The charge! Forward! Melee infantry!
Good job.
The enemy general is dead.
There we go.
Providers at the double! Sons of Mars! General! Forward!
Ready for duty! For double time!
Why the hell didn't...
For quick march!
I'm losing my abilities, ain't I? Do that. I want
break the
lines. Attack. And I want you on double time.
Double.
Okay.
Melee troops awaiting orders. Advance at speed! Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Advance at speed! Honor and glory!
Starting!
At forward! General! Engage!
Perfect! Okay, guys, pull back. Why isn't the battle ending? I mean, I took the base and everything. 9 minutes till it ends, though, for reals. Thank God there's a timer. This was a brutal battle because I wasn't really doing micromanaging well. Sorry, guys. Alright, so we finally won that battle. That was fun. I am watching my chat if you want to talk. So, let me know what's up. Lost a lot of people because I was just not really caring really so much, but I did kill all those guys. Thank God I killed the captain, killed the other army that came in. My guys are all still alive, which is, by God, a miracle. So yeah, we are good. My studies got kills, my levies as well, even my elite days. 3 units didn't do so hot. Yeah, that unit got no kills. That's cool. No kills for you. Ha ha. Whoa. Ow, my head. Face. Yeah, get down. Get some.
Ready for further orders. Mm-hmm. Ready for orders.
Hey, look. Look who it is.
Commander?
It's Captain Turdface. Turdface that I crushed. Okay. So, basically, what we're going to start doing is... Basically, I'm more focused now on the... this part of town. Yeah, well, Brundisium, you need a temple. You need Jesus. Actually, that's it. You don't got Jesus. Alright. Actually, that's good enough. I'm not sure. Am I ready to serve? Because, to be quite honest, I'm still liking this income right now. Alright, so it's autumn once I end the turn. It'll be Eve. I want Athens to, well, they condemn cultural aversion.
Greetings! We are civilized folk, so you... No temple can stand upon just two pillars. We cannot agree.
Take it.
Your proposal has merit for my people, and I am sure the gods favor agreeable men.
Yes, indeed. Agreeable men who watch my channel. So this guy, are you fucking serious? It's all about the strategy. I love this general. Should I hold the heroic savior or go for that? Okay. When it comes down to it, guys. Woo! My agent just became awesomer. Is it really 3:47 and it looks like it's turning nighttime? Damn. Talk about winter coming. I'm in Colorado, if you don't know. You already got that, which is awesome. So I give it to the general. Okay. So now that there's an army there, I can hire more of you.
Sign up, lads, for a good and glorious life!
Just keep it right there. That's pretty healthy. Pretty healthy indeed. Alright, let's see. And this actually does something. It does reinforcement range, replenish range. It also sets defenses and cost of 50% of the total forces are cut in half. So we're gonna do that until Syracuse decides to end their trade with me. No. You know what's funny? Yeah, I don't need you. I need a harbor there so I can start trading. My,
Enter, friend, and speak. No temple can stand upon just two pillars. We cannot agree. Excellent. We accept, and I give thanks to Athena for granting us all wisdom.
Okay, here we go. Two more battles. Trade and finances. We're okay. Mana Gracia is unhappy, but once I get that temple,